Are they ever going to play any more country music?